Hello, hello. I just want to make a quick tutorial video on how to view your transactions. So you're gonna want to click on this Robux symbol, and then you want to click on the amount of Robux that you have, and you can just see your summary. And you can also just go to my transactions, and I've just got some stuff that I brought from the catalog. So yeah, that's all you really need to do. So I'll see you later.